Crews from Erie Waterworks closed down a portion of Cherry Street today after reports of a sinkhole opening up. Crews shut down Cherry between West 9th and 10th Streets around 10:30 this morning after an apparent water main break collapsed part of the northbound lane. Erie Waterworks crews shut down both lanes as they repaired the damage. No word on how long it could take to complete these repairs.